episode lately?
Yeah, three.
You start, yeah, you start.
So fast.
3 years.
Third and big three.
Oh, sorry. My what I mean is the week, the third week for the labs. Not the academic week.
Okay. So now we are recording the group discussion video 3, right?
Okay, I know what we are doing.
No, as usual, we have to
do one. Oh, sorry.
So, my name is DZ and my mention number is 189427.
So far.
My name is Wong Hoyan, my mention number is 188756.
My name is Ling Huanyi and my mention number is 187097.
Hello, my name is Chanel and my metric number is 186588.
Hello, my name is Jiao and my metric number is 186633.
Hello, my name is Lai Chen Chen and the metric number is 185611.
Hi, my name is Lim Milan and my metric number is 186607.
My name is Ong Jay, my metric number is 187242.
My name is Wong Qimer, my metric number will be 190706.
I'm the last one. My name is Roy. 186561.
Okay. Actually, what we have done in the last video,
you
already
forgotten.
Yes.
I totally forgot.
Implementation that UPM gonna be used in the future to replace the attendance sizing system
by manually.
They are using the QR code in every class. Yes, to having the attendance to recording in the system.
And please also encourage the paperless.
Yes, because the UPM is one of the green campus.
Also linked with the
e-marriage.
Yeah.
Okay. So now everyone has the idea Brave to ask the female.
compare with the sunshine.
And then the interview session could be very long or just a short interview session.
In short,
I think if it's a short interview session, it's better to have one course to be enough.
But if you look at the timeline, right?
One boss just ask the question, then the interview
answer
the question directly. If two hosts, then one ask question, another one just...
Another one can recording the answer, right?
We already record the
video.
Oh. I think you write manually.
So you become the editor.
We have to become the host.
Yeah, so you become the editor.
Okay, so now we
just create, okay.
Who wants the
director? Just volunteer.
Just volunteer. Yeah. I suggest volunteer. Because we can see the talents of the English.
Yeah.
The aura of
next video, we have to change the language.
Sure, sure,
sure.
Okay,
sure.
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 Okay,
sure.
Okay, so now,
and the next video director is Timo Sherman.
Just now, Sien said that
Sien
wants you to become the.
You want to?
You
want to?
You want to? You want to? You want to? You want to? You
want to? You want to? You want to? You
want to?
No, no, I'm not cute, sorry.
No, you're cute.
No, I'm not cute.
People my interacted with you, they willing to give more opinions.
I don't think so.
I think so.
Okay, and you don't want to be the host, is it? So if the scriptwriter, is it okay for you?
Okay, I
then you because we also will give you some idea about it, so you don't have to worry about it. You have to think on your own.
Then
yes.
So we all work together.
Yes, okay. Then so scriptwriter and then the host.
Two
hosts, I think one male, one female.
Male
first. Okay,
so. Oh, thank you, Chanel.
So, Chanel will be our host.
Yeah. Chanel will be our host.
Hoya seems like she wants to do it.
Yes, I think
Hoya
very potential.
Potential.
Yes.
Okay. Because Hoya no many.
I would
do
this.
Okay, so our team now is Bob.
Questions? How about the rest?
The rest will contribute at the second video.
Okay.
So
okay.
You can help.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
No problem.
Okay, next. So location and also who we want to interview.
I suggest to become in the FAB.
Start from
the FABN to another faculty nearby.
Nearby the. So our big location is at the
main campus.
The
main
campus. Is it possible that we also take library as our one of the locations?
Yes, of course.
Because library is very near to FAB also.
Yes.
And then just now Yawen and Chen say maybe.
Questions that we ask.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Some
you can ask them, do you think that ICOM is suitable for
Or maybe you can ask them, do you think the ICOM is good or not? Something like that.
Yeah. Maybe we can ask them about the advantage and disadvantage, and lastly, maybe we can ask about the, do you support this ICOM if we really exercise in this?
Because they use to get
the attendance of students.
So maybe they can give some opinion
when
they use this.
Sure.
Is the most treatable?
But I think that it's most suitable for
other county might have other
1070
but if we go until
1070
that's far.
Maybe we can just focus on activity first because they have already contributed their ideas to interview the international student and activity have a lot of international students.
Yeah.
So we can take this as a main menu. Mm-hmm. And after that we only survey
each other. Others said that FEP students' timetable is quite
not
so bad compared to the CAT 17 students. So if we ask, I think we ask the CAT 17 students others about it, my CAT.
I think
my
if we have other friends, we can ask also
yeah.
about it, and not just
FEP, yes.
Any questions?
So we solve all the questions.
See
In the VMAX video.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
See you.
Bye.